Castan, Ivan Sada, Mark Castan, Simmons, Captain Boyd. Nathan Jones, and all respective officers which have flown, Tiffany's Carol, nice. Bless and good night to each and every one.
Bless
you. Bless and good night. And let's have a little key of our pastor of fellow brethren and sisters as we step from 2017 into 2018. We all call this our chart and our
compass.
Don't know what the word compass. And we call in scripture and the Bible our compass. Yet somehow, plenty people that read the Bible from Genesis to Revelation somehow seems not to have a sense, a proper direction. There's only 5 minutes I have, but I don't know that. So I will liken it unto a real compass. You see, the thing in your hand is not the significant thing, it's what's inside of it. So when you have the instrument in your hand, if you don't know your cardinal points, you're in trouble. I'm talking about relationship with God. There's a magnetic pole on the earth. And every compass has a magnet at its point so that it will always face true north. My word to you tonight is as you go into 2017, into 2018, do not lose your magnet. Anytime you lose your magnet, your compass will never point. The true north. You will never have a sense of direction. And if you're looking for a sense of direction, you must have your magnet in your compass.
Amen.
So don't bring it home. It's not about reading the Bible. It's not about knowing all the scriptures. It's not about reading Genesis, Matthew, Luke, John, quoting Hebrew, Greek, all kind of, it's not about that. It's about having a unique and a personal relationship with Jesus Christ, the author and finisher of the faith.